We're tracking the latest on Hurricane Helene. This is World Weather Watch, a look at the planet's most extreme weather events. Hurricane Helene roared ashore Thursday night, slamming into Florida's Big Bend area as a Category 4 storm. It caused strong winds, heavy rain, and deadly storm surge. In Hillsborough County, rescue crews pulled three people and a dog from the floodwaters. Clearwater Beach reported more than 7 feet of storm surge, and several homes are underwater. There are at least 7 storm-related deaths across 3 states. This is a first look at the damage on Treasure Island. Boats left smashed into homes as the community begins to deal with what the local mayor there calls unbelievable damage in the wake of Hurricane Helene. The Pinellas County Sheriff's Office advised residents there to exercise caution by joking that someone was otherwise going to win a stupid prize during the hurricane. Video from the Sheriff's Office shows a man walking toward a surging sea as water pours over the beach walls in Indian Shores. The agency cautioned people not to leave their shelters and remain in place through the passage of these life-threatening conditions.